amnesia that the unions will never learn. It says here the economy's on the upturn. And it says here we should be proud that we are free. And our free press reflects our democracy. Those praying voices on the right of the house are echoed down the street of shame, where politics mix with bingo and chips in a money and numbers game, where they offer you a future on stockings and suspenders mixed with all the stiffer penalties for sex offenders. Says here that this year's prince is born. It says here, do you ever wish that you were better informed? And it says here that we can only stop the rot with a large dose of law and order and a touch and a short sharp shock. If this did not reflect your view, you should understand those who own the papers also own this land, and they'd rather you believed in Coronation Street capers in the war for circulation. It sells newspapers. Could it be an infringement of the freedom of the press to print pictures of women in states of undress? Two sides to every story.